I apologize. Interrupted my video. Somebody's trying to get a hold of me. Okay, so I'm gonna cook this for maybe, I don't know, 4 minutes. Okay, so you can see the shrimp is cooked. You don't want to be overcooked your shrimp because it's kind of hard. So you just cook it perfect. Now I'm gonna add the eggs. Okay. So this is a really quick meal, not complicated. And plus it's not, you know, you buy it at the store at the restaurant. It's pretty expensive. And this is like how you cook it if you're on your homemade fried rice. Very simple. And also it's also, you know, it's cheap when you cook your own meals. Okay, I'm going to cook this.